Thank you.
Chances.
back pay.
Sleep. He never would go on my
We're going to do a song. A few years back, I did an album called, the title tune was the one we just did called He Started to Sing. And she said, well, you know, you guys, you and Tamara are going to do a duet. So my wife, Tamara. And hey, everybody said, oh, yeah, it's going to be a nice love ballad. So here's a nice love ballad that me and Tamara put together for you. Real slow, easy tempo. Just grab your girlfriend, your boyfriend, both. Anyway, it's called Love Is Gonna Find You. Here we go. Trying to hold your feelings back, trying to win some kind of game. find. You found someone else, I guess I won't be coming round. I guess it's over, baby. It's really over, baby. And from what you said, I know you've gotten over me. It'll never be. gonna do a Steve Kibner song. Anybody know who Steve Kibner is? He wrote Let's Get Physical. He wrote Genie in a Bottle, and he wrote this.
Until it's gone, and I found.
Am I some kind of man? Just give it up for TOBB, everybody.
Awesome band.
Come all the way around the world to finally learn how to play that song. Because I haven't been playing it very well. Because that's because these guys give a shit. Anyway. Here's a song. We're going to feature Tamara on a rock and roll song. Y'all want to rock some? Since we're all in the middle of a rock, we may as well rock. You won't get to heaven alive. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
story. We got stories. Stories forever. There was a song that was supposed to go on Chicago 17 and ended up not getting put on there for some reason. I don't know, probably because David Foster didn't write it. Might have had something to do with it. Anyway, these guys heard this on a YouTube, a Japanese date, 83, 84, something like that. And they went, well, let's do it. So they put it together. When I got over there, they said, hey, come on out to the studio for a minute. Walked out and they went, how'd you like to sing some backgrounds on this? That was my song. And I went, yeah, how's it go? Anyway, this is a song called Sweet Marie. And this is a TOBB original, basically, because I'm in the band. You might recognize this, you might not. Either way, it's a fun play, so let's try it out. Let me check out. I'm gonna stop for 1 second.
Thank you.
Everybody doing okay?
Okay. fulle oppdrag og kommer dere frem på scenen her. Har de god seg? En stor applaus, rask greia. Du, Anders Sørum-vokal. Fra stavern, sakser og fløyter, Steinar Borvik. På trompet. Trompet, sier jeg. Fra Oslo. Rune Haglund. Fra Gjøvik på trombone, Mr. Torbjørn Sunde. Fra såpass langt sør i verden som Kristiansand. På gitar, Mr. Javed Kurd. På trommer fra Hønefoss, Erik Smith. På bass ifra Dokka, mine damer og herrer, Lars Endrerud! Og fra langt, 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 langt borte, i en stor applaus, vokal, Tamara Champlin! Og selvfølgelig, sist, men slett ikke minst, på orgel, piano, vokal, gitar, Mr.
Always another mile.
been